Hello everyone, my name is Tyra Ware, and on this special episode of 180 or Less, I'll be talking about the wonderful thing that is dance. Dance is defined as the movement of the body in a rhythmic way, usually to music in a given space for either the purpose of expressing an idea or emotion, or releasing energy, or just simply having fun in the movement itself. Dance has evolved over the past years and has been trying to fit many labels. Is dance an art? Is dance a sport? Is dance just for fun? The answer is yes. Dance is all of the above. There are three types of dance: competitive, performance, and social dancing. In competitive dance, an individual or team has to follow rules and requirements in order to compete in a competition. This is the same as sports. Sports is an activity involving physical exertion and skill in which an individual or team competes against others for entertainment, such as football, basketball, baseball, soccer, and swimming. To prepare for dance competitions, dancers have to create a routine following the rules, practice, and then compete against other teams for entertainment. To prepare for certain sports, the team has to create a game plan following the rules, practice, and get ready to play against other teams for entertainment. Dancers have small competitions that lead up to bigger national level competitions, just like how some sports have small games, then playoffs, then championships. It's the same thing, which makes dance a sport. In performance dance, an individual or group does not have to follow rules or requirements. They have complete control and freedom over their performance. This is the same as art. Art is the expression and application of human creative skill and imagination, such as painting, sculpting, music, theater, and films. The artist gets to use their skills to express what they have to say without any boundaries. Dancers get to put on performances without competition rules. This makes dance art. In social dance, it is neither competitive or performance. It's the type of dance that happens at parties or big events. It's a variety of dances at a function that can be led or followed by any or everyone. They are just for entertainment and something for the crowd to have fun doing. Some legendary ones are the wobble, the Cupid Shuffle, and the cha-cha slide. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha-cha, real smooth. Dance is a sport, an art, and just something fun to do. The different types of dance are contemporary, ballet, jazz, tap, hip-hop, and ballroom. You can either compete as a sport, just perform as an art, or just have fun at a party with any of these styles of dance. Well, I hope this episode puts you in a dancing mood. This concludes this episode of 180 or Less. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.